Told you last night about the couple who died in a murder-suicide in St. Paul. Well, tonight we are hearing from the family members that are now caring for their five children. Devon Rahming spoke with them tonight about what they want the public to know. Devon?
Well, Randy, this couple have been married for 10 years, and family members tell me this all truly came out of nowhere, considering the couple, along with their five kids, had just returned from their annual summer camping trip to Duluth on Sunday, not realizing it'd be their last.
I just wish he could have given me a call.
A call similar to the one Chinoo Xiong says his brother, Yia Xiong, made the night before tragedy struck.
We were joking, and there's no voice or change that I wouldn't know that, you know, what would happen.
St. Paul police say 33-year-old Yia Xiong shot his wife before turning the gun on himself Tuesday night while their five young kids, all under the age of 10, were in the home. It was the 9-year-old, police say, who called them.
The father will actually, you know, ask the five kids to go down in the basement, just go play, whatever. The older son heard 3 gunshots.
Something Xiong's great-grandfather, speaking through a translator, says his family never saw coming.
I can tell you as a grandpa that they are a great couple together, great parents. They have never show any physical harm.
Stable house, stable job. My brother work, my sister-in-law work, kids going to school and stuff like that.
And it's the kids.
His kid are just his heart, his world.
This family is now left to raise.
They still thinking that their parent either at work or either still sleeping.
While searching for answers.
It's just heartbroken. They won't be there anymore.
That may never come.
If I wouldn't know, it won't happen. You know, I could have helped. Well, if he could have given me a call that second, I would have been able to just drive over there. Hey, let's go out or talk somewhere.
And now that they are gone, I don't know what to do. I still don't know what happened, and I will miss them.
Now, a GoFundMe page has been set up to assist this family in making sure the five kids have a bright future. If you would like to help out, we have a link in this story on our website. Randy?
All right, Devon, thank you. If you are struggling or know someone who is, there are resources out there and they are effective. Right now on your screen are the call and text lines for both the Suicide and Crisis Lifeline and National Domestic Violence Hotline. We have these details posted on our website as well.